Look at that face. Obviously, it's time for our pet segment here. And joining us again from the Maryland SPCA is Katie Flory. Katie, welcome.
Good morning.
Introduce this to your buddy. You've been taking the little puppy around. Everybody in the studio is going, oh, look at this. What's her name?
This is little Ginny. She is an eight-week-old Manchester Terrier Lab Mix.
Manchester Terrier Lab Mix. Wow,
actually,
that's an interesting combination.
We had the whole litter. They were born at the SPCA in foster care. And mom had nine puppies.
Nine of them. So there's nine that look just like this that you could adopt.
Not completely look like her. Some of them have been adopted, but Ginny, as well as her brother, will be available for adoption today.
And if people are interested after seeing the cute face on TV, how do they do that?
Absolutely. They can come down to the SPCA today between 11 and 4.
Okay, 11 and 4. It's a simple process, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, now, obviously everybody's geared up for the Super Bowl.
They are.
And one of the things that you don't think about often is getting your pet into the mood.
Absolutely.
And why not? And you found it. Which I can't believe, like a million different things that you could buy for your pet.
We did.
What did you find?
There's so much fun stuff out there. You know, we have our jerseys. Well, our pets need a jersey too.
You got the doggy jerseys
Absolutely. And the cat. Absolutely. The snacks, we have some football-shaped treats.
Nice.
For that cold weather, you have your Ravens fleece jacket along with some footballs. There is your leash and your collar, which I kind of look at like your jewelry for humans. And then to watch the game, we need pets to have their comfort too.
All right,
too.
The Ravens
so we
thing,
have their bed if you're going to a party, you have your little travel accessories, and if
and what do you
really
do, just hang it around their neck? Is that like a
purse? Or you could carry it and carry their supplies for the day. But our cats need some fun too. There's some catnip, Ravens toys, bow tie necklaces, and for the animal that really likes to dress up, a little Ravens tutu.
Nice. Okay, and you can find this stuff just about anywhere. But where
Absolutely.
Would you recommend taking a
well,
look?
Well, all of it is available at the Maryland Pet Expo, which the SPCA will be at today.
Oh, cool. Okay.
It's at the Timonium Fairgrounds. It's really a lot of fun. There's every possible vendor out there, rescue and shelter, and we all would love you to come out.
All right, Katie, thank you for coming
thank
in. I appreciate
you.
It. Go out. Are you going to be out there?
I will.
All right, Katie's going to sign autographs out at the at the Timonium Fairgrounds. And again, if you want to adopt, is this Ginny, right?
This is Ginny.
Ginny or her brother. Just check them out here at the website, mdspca.org, or the phone number right there on your screen. Katie, thank you.
Thank
appreciate
you.
Appreciate that for coming in. I'll check the 7-day forecast.